$1 million of wine are lost each year by winemakers worldwide. A spoilage yeast, Brettanomyces brexellensis, commonly named Brett, is responsible. Rapid methods as Brett PCR analyzing Brett DNA give unreliable results, unable to distinguish DNA of living Brett from dead Brett, leading winemakers to believe Bretts are growing in their wine although most of them are dead. Agar plate count methods for Bretts takes 7 to 10 days. Meanwhile, Bretts continue growth, reaching critical levels. For years now, winemakers have been waiting for a rapid, simple technology to take immediate corrective action. At last, a French innovation brings a simple solution.
Hi, winemakers, enologists, and wine lovers. I'm Charles Savin, CEO of Microbial Detection Company in Commercy, East of France. I'm the inventor of a Brett Alert kit for rapid on-site screening of viable Bretts in wine within 30 minutes instead of 7 days. It is very simple. Wine is sampled from the wine aging barrel bottom where Bretts represent the majority of yeast. Viable yeast are detected and discriminated from bacteria and dead yeast with our patented luminescence technology. Higher the number, higher the luminescence detected, greater the Brett threat. Brett Alert was lab tested on wine yeast and bacteria in Bordeaux, also at the French Vine and Wine Institute and in a Swedish lab. Brett Alert proved its efficiency in a real Brett contamination situation in a Luberon wine cooperative south of France in Provence.
Hello, my name is Jonas Eriksson and I come from Sweden. I am from Umeå and I'm the CEO of the company BioSolence. I am also a very happy user and I've tried the Brett Alert kit in Provence last year. We were able to detect a signal from a contaminated wine tank. It was 300 times stronger than a tank that was not contaminated. So Brett Alert is an excellent kit to detect contaminated wine barrels.
Brett Alert is the only available rapid on-site alert tool, enabling winemakers to take an immediate corrective action before it's too late. Some enology laboratories view Brett Alert as a threat and influence winemakers to smart farming innovation in the egg. You cannot send innovation to be killed by unfair competition, and you want winemakers to access this wine cellar rapid alert tool? I need really your precious help to save my Brett Alert innovation. What can you do? Well, you can spread the word in your social networks.
I've been working with Charles Savin for many years to find the best way for determining the viability of certain yeasts. So I'm a very big supporter of Charles Savin and his method. It works quite well. ATP is the only way for looking at viable yeasts.
Your financial support will allow to produce a pilot scale batch of Brett Alert reagent kits, start beta testing with winemakers, and attract future investors and collaborators. Thanks for your attention.